Hi, Blue. Blue, can you hear me? Does it sound good? I'm doing well. Hold on, I'm gonna have to disconnect the Bluetooth device.
I was trying something out, but I guess it's not working well. Ooh, a special summon. Can you hear the music? You can't hear the music though, right? It's bad quality, I guess, right? What clash? Oh, because of Hinata? It's Madara who's being OP right now. It's Madara who's being OP right now. Let's see, Neji. I might get destroyed. Oh, she can't switch? Yes, she can. I think I'm gonna die too, man. I couldn't switch.
The stream lagged. Dude, imagine I could do a comeback. That would be insane. Let's see if we can do a comeback. Oh yeah, Blue? Watch this. Yeah, what's up, Fox? How you doing? Yo, guys, can you still hear the music? Yeah, you like that one, right? That was pure luck. I'm just testing Neji right now. Usually I have Madra. What are you gonna summon on, Blue? Everyone wants Neji dead. Let's see. No damage reduction. We gotta go for the first lane. Yo, D-Fox, can you hear the music? Guys, let me know if you can hear the music. Hashi's dead. No, not quite. We should try to kill Haku. Let's see if we can kill Haku. You can. Damn, I can't switch. Oh, I'm mad you guys can't hear the music. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Bro, if you're trying to go for Anbu right now, in rank season, it's gonna be hard. I struggle myself, and I have a decent team. I had Choji instead of Ino, but the thing about Ino is that she's AoE. She attacks more than one person. But yeah, Choji has helped me win a lot of matches. Yo, what is up, Tan? Welcome to a live stream, bro. It's not always hard, but sometimes I get hard people. Yeah, same for me, bro. And it's a struggle. See, if I had Choji right now in this situation, I can kill Madara, but I don't. Yeah, what's up, Tyler? How are you? Welcome to live stream, buddies. Welcome to all my ninjas. That's a lot of damage reduction. I don't think I should do that. Yo guys, if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. Ooh, look at that critical. Good thing this mother wasn't duped. Yo, Tyler, do you have good units for under 28? Okay, got you, bro. I remember you. From Facebook, right? Let's see, what can I do here? I think I might survive. Alright guys, after this match we'll do friendly PvP then. But any of you guys have good units for under 28? No, I die. I just need help with Donzo. Like, I know how to beat it, but I just need stronger units. Alright, Tyler. I remember you. So is this mission. We could do B rank, and then we could do A rank. The room's gonna be... Let's make it all twos. Let's see, who should I bring? Bring a healer if any of you guys have Eno. Hey, what's up, real hero? Welcome to the stream. Bro, I was gonna win, but I missed his Hashi. Did he dodge? Yo, hero, yeah, you can join. We're doing under 28. I need a good healer. He's not max ability, bro. He's a beast. I wish I had another one. I would definitely dupe him. Okay, great. That's good. We're just waiting for somebody else. The other person can bring a nuker and another healer. Yo, I have the Rin, but she's not duped. Who? Yo, somebody has Samurai Sakura, bro. I just summon on her. I don't know if you guys have seen the video, but I made a small video. It's like 2 minutes long. I did the full rotation on that banner. I have Sakura, but she's not under 28. Yo, fuck, she didn't hit him, bro. Damn, how you miss that? One more person. I have it, bro. Look at my pearls. They have gone down since, like, you last came. I had, like, 920. Look how much I have now. Bro, I did not know that Wisdom Healer... I mean, that Wisdom Sakura was a healer. I was playing with a friend. I was helping him in a match. And then I saw how much she heals for. I was like, damn, I gotta get her. And I did the full banner. Yo, Fox, she's a great healer, bro. You have to try to go for Sakura. She's the best wisdom healer, bro. If that's possible, then yeah, real hero, you can bring your second account. Yo, Tyler, for you, in order for you to join, you have to go to Village. Like, just go to the main menu and then press where it says join multiplayer. Once you join multiplayer, on the top it's gonna say room ID. You just put all twos in room ID and then you're gonna find my mission. Yo, fuck, she's nice. What do you mean you don't like her? Okay, true hero. Damn, that's a squad right there, bro. That's a squad. Bro, you don't like the banner, but Sakura's a great healer, bro. Guys, remember, we have to lower down Hansel's health to the middle. And then from there, we have to get the ultimate to nuke him down. Okay, I got you, bro. I will control your second account. I will control it, bro. Yo, Fox, what do you mean? Sakura is nice. You're not gonna regret it. Yo, what's up, Super Kevin? Welcome to the live stream, bro. The only thing we're missing in this live stream is just a little bit of music. Damn, that killed everybody. Yo, Brown, I do not know how to do that, but I'm learning. I'm learning. We have to get the ultimate. But I was gonna ask, what do you guys think about my thumbnail? Do you want to see more like that, or what? I think we can just take him down with normal attack. Hero, your turn. Damn, he hits everybody. He's almost dead. One more hit. Yo, Brown. that's funny. Oh, snap. Yeah, bro, I know the strategy. Good looks, though. I think we can just take him down right now. He probably gonna look. I think we should be good. Because the health is gonna be down to like 30. Yeah, that should be fine. He cannot regenerate health from there. Yo, guys, should I be putting more boobies on my thumbnails? What do you guys think about? What do you guys think about that? Sorry. See, that was the easy one. Right now is where it starts getting harder. We're gonna do B rank now. Yo, Super Kevin, know what? No, we need under 28. We need under 28 only. Yo, who's Itachi? We need under 28. Super Kevin, I'm free to play at the moment. I'll show you my account afterwards. Well, before Donzo leaves. Yo, I worked on my under 28 team a lot. Like, if you look at my guy, I stone him. Look, that's all stones. I was only able to get one dupe and the rest are stones. Yo guys, give me a second. I'll be right back. Yo Kevin, I'll answer your question in a bit. Just give me 1 second, I'll be right back. Alright guys, we are back. Chichino? Alright, so Kevin, back to your question. In order for you to buy pearls, you can just click my link. The one I put in the chat, I'll put it again. Just click it and follow the steps. This is like the best way to get cheap pearls, because if you buy pearls from like Naruto shop, they're so expensive. So what you gotta do is just click on the link and then all the steps are gonna be there. And then like for the last thing, once you hit submit, it's gonna present you with the email address. And that's the email address you're gonna use to send the payment. We need one more person. Yo, Hero, join with the other account. Dang, yo, I just noticed who you brought this time. Your under 28 squad is nice, bro. I'll give you that. Damn, all dupes. Yo, she's almost ultimate. That's insane. Yeah, Naruto has come around a bunch of times. And he's nice. Like, my goal is to have like 3 Sage Mode Naruto on my team, all under 28. That's where I got him. I got him last anniversary, but like, I was still new at the game, so I didn't really know like what the heck I was doing. Baby, what happened? Nah, best under 28, it'll be Sage Mode Naruto, and then like for the healer, I'll say Samurai Sakura. Guys, I'll be back. Okay, I'm still here. I have Kimimaru. I mean, what's his name? Konomaru. My bad. Okay, I'll be back. There you go. Yo, who killed? Oh, we should be fine. Okay, my bad. Hold on. I'm back. Yo, I have Konomaru as well, but I don't really use him. I like Naruto better. Hey guys, if you haven't subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button and the like button. Hey guys, I want to ask you something. Do you guys forget to hit the like button? Because I've been, like, I watch a lot of videos, and I always forget to hit the like button. I don't know why. It's just like a habit. I don't have PC Choji. Yeah, I don't think I have him. No, I don't. I missed like a bunch of units for PC. I didn't play for like 5 seasons on the PC castle. Because I thought it was impossible for a free-to-play player to reach 100 floors. Thank you, Hero. I tend to hit like on videos that have like already have like a probably like a million or a thousand likes. But it's not like I don't know, I don't have the habit of doing it. I just forget. I'm pretty sure a lot of people do as well. Yo, your squad, yo, Real Hero, your squad for under 28 is nice. I think the only one you're missing is probably the War Sakura. I mean, not that one. The Samurai Sakura. And then you probably have the under 28 Rin, the other one. Not the blue one. The Bravery one for the PC. I think she's PC Castle. Yeah, she's PC. Oh, no. My bad. Valentine's Banner. It's not impossible. Nothing is impossible. What golds? Yo, what's up, night video? Welcome to live stream, bro. Yo, Tyler, what do you mean you still use golds? Pick up the bottle. She's good, but I don't know if she goes... I don't think she goes under 28. Alright, should we do this? Let's go. Let's use Konomaru. For under 28. you don't have a good team, bro? Yo, night video. Yeah, bro, I see what you mean. I used to stream more often, but like now I'm gonna try to stream basically in the weekends. But this game is not dying. This game is actually quite popular. Just a couple 6 stars? Damn. Yeah, night video. There's a couple people who stream it, but it's not like popular as Fortnite. Fortnite is killing it out there. But you see what happens, night video? Small YouTubers, like, if you don't type in the searching bar, Naruto Blazing Live or just Naruto Blazing, it's not gonna pop up to you, because, you know, we're small YouTubers. But let's say if I had like 1,000 subs, it's gonna be easier for people to reach me. Yeah, bro, slow weeks, definitely. Like, if I don't stream, I try to upload a video once a day or twice every day. Like, at this moment, there isn't much to do. Like, you know, all people, all like, the YouTubers that have, like, a bunch of people, the ones who have a bunch of subs, all they talk about is, like, all the new unit coming out for JP, new unit, this and that. I don't do that because a lot of people are doing that already, so I'm not gonna, you know, do the same thing. You've been playing this game for over a year? I have, mine is already a year too. But I stopped playing it for a while because I was playing Xbox, and then I forgot about the game. I used to be playing Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3 a lot. And I was a person who said I didn't really like Black Ops. My favorite game of all time will be Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. That's where I started sniping. But after that, I sniped in the other CODs, and it's alright. But like, it's not as fun anymore. But I think Black Ops 4 should be nice. Same, I don't do new videos, I just play. Yeah, man, because, you know, all the new videos, the leaks and all that, a lot of people are already doing it, so might as well not do it, you know? Yo, guys, I have a question. I'm not good at Fortnite, but I was wondering if you will watch me play Fortnite on mobile, not on console, on mobile. I was wondering, like, if I do live streaming playing Fortnite, will you guys watch it? I'm waiting for somebody to join. Room ID saw twos. Anyone want to join? Yes, join. Bro, I've tried live streaming Fortnite on mobile with the DUI recorder thingy, and it messes up a lot. Bro, that's what I'm using right now. I don't know if you have an Android or what, but I'm using an iPhone and I'm running DU recorder, and it works better than Omelette Arcade. I like Omelette Arcade a lot. Like, I think it's better. But what I don't like about it is that it just stops recording, like, out of nowhere. Like, I could be live streaming right now and the stream would fall, and I will have to restart it. So when the video uploads on YouTube, like, a big chunk is missing. Bro, I could probably run right now Fortnite. Hold up. So I don't know if nobody wants to join me. No. Yo, if we do this mission, I'll show you. I think we can. Let me run Fortnite. Let me download Fortnite right now in the back. I had it on my phone, but I deleted it because I wasn't really playing it. But let's see how it runs. I suck at Fortnite Mobile, bro. I suck overall at Fortnite. Like, I'm not that good at all. Like, on console, I'm alright. But I'm not a good builder, you know? Yes. Chi-Chi, what happened? Guys, I just need help with this mission. Yo, Brown, go download Omelet Arcade. You might like it better. That's like the best app they have for iPhones, for streaming. But I wish that we can put overlays on our Omelet Arcade. That would be dope. That would be dope if I could do that. Like, if you use Omelet Arcade and you want to add overlays or, like, DU recorder on an Android, you can put overlays. But with iPhones, they don't let you. Ah, damn. Yo, Hero. Is Hero still here? If the mission comes back, let me see. It's 14 minutes. Nah. I might lose those 5 pearls, though. Yeah, bro. I like Android better, because also, if I had an Android, I can summon for my subs. And that's something that I find cool, you know? Even though it's not my account, like, it's still kind of cool to summon another person's account. And do the whole banner. Should I kill this live stream and do a live stream again with Fortnite? Yo, Hero, welcome back. I need you, bro. Hold up. Help me do this last mission. We got 14 minutes. Oh, your phone died? The struggle, man. We need wireless chargers for our phones. Babe. ¿Vos cambias el teléfono?
¿Por qué?
Porque yo no sé dónde está mi teléfono.
Yo lo busqué.
Ya. Yo lo busqué. Yo no me recuerdo dónde yo lo vi. Hero, I'll be waiting for you. Okay, déjalo así. Ven acá un segundo. Ven acá. Mira. Mientras yo estoy haciendo esto. Cuatro. Nuevo.
Bye.
Toma.
¿Qué? ¿Toma qué? Quédese con usted, Jay.
Hero, we're waiting for you. Well, I'm waiting for you. I need to get as much pearls as possible because my goal was to have 1,000 pearls by anniversary, but I've been summoning, so I don't even know if I'm gonna reach 1,000 this time. I might be close to 1,000, but maybe I might not even reach it. Your game is loading. All right, bro. Make sure you bring a great under 28 unit, and if you have Sage Monarto, bring him. And if you have a healer also. Okay, Hero's here. We're just missing another one. A baby? A baby? No, what? You be summoning on. So when I had 923 pearls, I did 3 steps on the Choji banner. And then I did the full steps on the Samurai's banner. And the Samurai banner, my summons are on YouTube right now. Like, I did a video and I uploaded it today. So if you're looking for it, you're gonna see it there. And no, there's no boobies in that picture. Actually, let me see. There's no boobies, but there's faces. The thing is, I was like, for my wisdom team, because my wisdom team is not, it's not that good. I was waiting for a great wisdom healer. And then when I knew Sakura was a healer, I'm like, what? I gotta get her. I didn't even know until I was doing a mission with a friend. And then we were almost dying and he healed me with his Sakura. I was like, what? She heals a lot. Brown cannot join. He doesn't have under 2018. Yo, Hero, if you have your other account, bring it, bro. A baby. There we go. All right, let's go. Damn, bro, you be playing on both of your accounts? So that means if I want to grind my account, Hero, I just have to give you my account. You do all the grinding for me. go in the middle, right here. Go in the middle, right here. Dang, you have a third account? What the heck? That's a force, bro. How many? Let me see. You said LOL. My goal is 760, so I'll do all steps of both banners. That's true. That's very good. That's my goal too. But like, if I can do the banner more times, then you know that's a plus. Holy shit. I think you should kill. Kill. Yo guys, you imagine we get a OP wisdom healer for anniversary? That would be nice. You say you help with all your other accounts? I gotta stay here. Move up with the other Naruto. How do you manage to play this game a lot though? Cause it's hard to, you know, keep maintenance of three accounts. Damn, did she heal? I think we're gonna need another healer. If we don't pass this mission this time, we probably are not gonna do it. Yeah, we might be screwed. Yo, I don't know if you guys seen the video I have, but like, there's a small video you have to read, but you know, it doesn't matter. But in the video, what I did, basically it's just like leaks, right? And it says the Hokage Naruto is gonna be for second anniversary. No. Hit Danzo to kill off with Konomaru. Yo, you imagine that Hokage Naruto wisdom healer? Yo, I know so many people are gonna buy pearls for anniversary. $300 heals, that's not bad. Let's move here. Good thing we can, you know, recover health here, regenerate health with no issues. Because she's not really gonna attack. Let me think. I just let me stay here. I'm gonna bring you down here to heal. Nice, nice. You were trying to heal, huh? Yo, what's up, Uchiha? Welcome to the stream, brother. Next PC unit? I'm not sure who's gonna be next PC. I don't really be looking at JP League. Ward Timari. There you go. There's your answer, hero. I didn't even know it was Samari. Alright, let's do this. $15,000, not bad. Yo, Chiha, is she gonna be under 28? Should I use the jutsu? I think that's gonna bring him under 20. Yo, should I use the jutsu? I think I might go for it. Yeah, man, almost 100 subs. No! He uses technique. Okay, so I think we're just gonna take him down with like regular hits. I think I just made this whole process longer. My bad. We still gotta get him under though. He's probably gonna dodge that. Damn. I just made this whole process longer and terrible. Yeah, almost 100 subs, man. Almost. Rest in peace. No, go away from each other. OMG, stop. If there was another healer in the team, I think we should be fine. But that healer, we just need another healer. That was going to be handy, man. Yo, we goats? That's easy. I don't even know what to do. I think I messed it up, man. If we can get his health below 50, we should be fine. But I don't want him to dodge. That's the only issue. Only 5 stars? Yeah, it's doable, but I messed up. So I don't even think we're gonna do it this time. Yeah, man, I messed up big time. I think with another jutsu, he should be below. Yo, Chief, I was looking for helpers and nobody joined, so a subscriber has 3 accounts and he joined with his 2 accounts. What the heck? It's below 50. That was not below 50. What the heck? Look at that. Yeah, bro, we messed up. We messed up. I messed up. Not we. I. My bad. I. And the raid is gone already. Damn. I'm not gonna use a pearl because it's not even worth it. 5 pearls. Bye bye. 3 hours for it to come back. Damn. I think that was the only raid I needed to do. Yo, I did that already. Hero, that's done. I uploaded a video on that mission on him, Gegetsu, and my strategy I used for skill only, it was beautiful. The video is called 125% Nuke Gegetsu Raid S Rank. You gotta watch that, bro. That video is a beast. I did 125 boost. It took 2 shots from Obito just to destroy him. Uchiha, which mission you need help on, bro? Yeah, I'll fight you, bro. Just let me change somebody. Oh, I have him, okay. No, wait, go back. What do you mean, do luck for Getsu? Yeah, bro, I finished that mission already. The only mission I thought, because I thought I did Donzo's missions, but I didn't. In order for you to do that mission, you have to do what I did. You have to get one tail, and you have to have Kid Obito to do the boost. What do you mean? Your team destroyed me the other day, I think. Bro, you know what's destroying the meta right now? It's Madara. Oh yeah, those extra pearls. I think there's a mission that I gotta get, like a lucky. I have to have 99 lead to get the drop box. Yeah, we can do that after. Yeah, lucky drops, I don't really do them, but on this missions I've been doing it. Oh, I remember I said I was gonna show off my account. My account, it's getting better little by little. Yo, I saw this guy who's a whale, and he had like 500 and something days in the game. That guy had like basically all PvP units fully dupe. He had double Hashirama, double Madara duped. Who else? Double Renegade Sasuke, double Madara. He had everything. Who should I kill? Let's see. Neji's easier to kill. Yo, the game just lagged. Die, Neji, die. Bro, I have... Yo, Kimimaru, when I didn't... See, I got lucky and I got Kimimaru on the Choji banner. And he's tricky. And annoying. I fought yesterday. It said Madara, Choji, and Kimi are annoying. Yeah, Choji one-shots, man. I fought yesterday, Kimi 2 Ultimate Berry, Madara, rest in peace. I mean, rip me. Damn. Yeah, man. Madara. Madara. Yo, let's go. If you're winning and you just gotta kill one unit, and the other team is gonna get ultimate Madara, you're dead. Yo, he switch sealed me? What a bitch. No. Yo, this Madara's... I think I lost. Yo. Yo, Uchiha. What do you mean, what's up with the thumbnail? Oh, man. I'm not sure what you mean about that, man. About that. I think I fucked up. Echo wa muin. Yeah, so about the thumbnail, I don't know. I just didn't know what to do for a thumbnail. And then I'm like, let's try this. It looks kind of cool. So I'm like, so I made a thumbnail. I had this for like a week, the thumbnail, right? And then I was wondering, I'm like, what can I put in the little boxes in the little title? And I was thinking about it. I'm like, can I put what? And then I'm like, I'm just going to put sexy. Let's see what happens. Oh. Yeah, man. I'm just trying to get creative, trying to make different thumbnails. Trying to make something different and nice, you know. Yo, Brown, take out Neji. Neji is not really good. He's like, he does a bunch of damage, but he's very slow. Let me see. I think it was this one. I just gotta get lucky drops on that. See, on this one, I just gotta get the lucky drop. And then this one as well. This one, I just gotta get a card to drop. But I know there was another one. I think it was this one. Yeah, see? I just gotta get lucky drops on those two. The rest... wait, where the heck is it? I'm pretty sure they were completed. See, that's fully complete. Let's see this one. That's fully completed. I think it's from here, yeah. So this one I gotta get 99 lock and then I gotta get a box to drop. So let's bring 99 lock leads. Who can I bring? Where the heck? Wait, where the heck is my bravery team? Oh, right here. Let's do this. So now we're looking for 99 luck. Hey, what is up, Dragos? How you doing? You said PvP me, Blazing Bash versus Blazing Fest. Hi. I did, and used Haku to avoid one shot, but it didn't work out as well as Neji. Try putting Sage. Oh, you don't have Sage, Molnar. So, you just need a better person than Neji. And Haku, he's alright, but he dies too fast. Uchiha, almost 99. You can bring 80 luck, and then if somebody brings 99, then that'll do 100% completion for the drop. This is whereabouts of the Soul A mission. I mean, A rank. But just go to join multiplayer, and then it's going to be on the top room ID, and just put all twos for room ID. No, it doesn't matter if it's 99 like bravery. It could be anything. I don't even know what mission it is. Yeah, it doesn't matter. As long as it's not heart. Yep, that should be fine. Yo, what's up, Indra? How are you, bro? How are you? Yo, your phone still don't work? Damn. I'm sorry to hear that, bro. Your phone should have been good by now. Are you gonna take it to the repair shop or are you gonna get a new one? You're not gonna get a new one and you're not gonna get a repair? Yo, yeah, he dropped his phone into the toilet or into like some water. But I think it's a toilet. it's been off for like a week or two. I think a week and a half now. Yo, if you get a new one, make sure it's an Android. Do not get iPhones. I know I have an iPhone, but guys, I regret having an iPhone. You can do so much with an Android. If you do live streaming and all that, you can do so much with an Android. Forget about iPhones. No iPhones. iPhones is not live. iPhones are like being in prison. A lot of people, like, people who have never had an iPhone, they're like, oh, I want an iPhone, this and that. Once they get an iPhone, bro, it's like, why can't I do this on an iPhone, but I can do this on an Android, you know? Like, for example, setting up a new ringtone for your phone on an Android, you could do it with no issue. If you want to do that on an iPhone, you have to do so much more. Yes, Uchiha? Yeah, bro, only PayPal for the Pearl Shop. Once you follow the steps and you hit submit, there's gonna be an email address attached to it. It gives you the instructions of where to send the payment to. I'm not sure who... Somebody bought pearls, but he forgot to send the payment. So we're reaching out to him to make sure he sends the payment through PayPal. If you don't send the payment through PayPal, it's just gonna delay your orders. Oh, believe it or not, I was working... Brown, I know you know Hakunabi's milk. I was working with him and then like I started my own pearl shop and shit. But the vendor he had was the same vendor I had. So that was just causing issues between me and him. So I had to stop advertising the pearl shop. And then I'm like, shit, how the heck am I gonna get a new person now? So I just started promoting like my YouTube channel, and then the guy that I sell pearls for, he actually reached out to me, and never ever since that happened, you know, we have a great bond. He messages a lot, not like other you know people, but yeah, he's very nice and friendly, and the orders are very fast too. So, back to your question, how did I get somebody to sponsor me? He came and found me. And he asked me, and then he's like, oh, you want to advertise pearls from me? I'm like, yeah, why not? And ever since then, that's what I've been doing. Alright, Indra said, but if I get an iPhone, I will lose all my pearls. Wait, what do you... Android, you have an Android right now, correct? Yeah, you're gonna lose your pearls. If you haven't... What do you have right now? If you have an Android and you switch to iPhone, do not get an iPhone, though. You're gonna lose your pearls. The only way you can do it, Android, is if you spend it, like Brown said, and if you end up buying pearls. That's like the only way to do it, to make sure your pearls don't go away, you know, into trash. or into the atmosphere. Just you just gotta know, if you spend them, you're gonna end up buying pro. So if I were you, I would start saving money right now. And if you're young and you don't have a PayPal account, what I would do is just be like, "Mom, I want to buy some pearl for a game. I'll give you the money. Here's the money. I just need your PayPal account because they only do it with PayPal." That's all you gotta say. And then as long as, you know, you give her the money, then there shouldn't be a problem. Yes, Indra, but Brown was saying, do you have your code? Meaning like your ID, your ID number, and then your transfer code. Do you have that information? Because if you don't have that, you're going to lose your Naruto account. But there's a way to recover it. Hey, we got it. Uh-oh. Hero, I sent you a friend request already. Oh, this player's list is full. Yo, Hero, your playlist is full, bro. Better make some room for myself. Guys, I'll be right back. So I remember I told you guys I was gonna show off my account. I'll be back. Just let me get into the characters. And hold up. I'll be right... Oh. No, get out of there. I'll be right back. Just give me a second. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's see, what did I miss? You said, and I need a SD card to play Naruto Blazing on tablet. Yes, I have my transfer code in my messenger. Hashirama and Tobi Rama are coming out for Impact on Tuesday. You can add me now. How can I add you? Let me see. This is D-Fox. I don't know who are they. Who are those? And okay, that's good. You have your transfer code. Send me a friend request. I got you. Just 1 second. In a few seconds, my ID is gonna pop up. Alright, hold on. I'm going back to the character list. Alright. The baby need milk? No, I was giving her milk, but I just think she don't want to be here anymore, so I took her back to her mom. Alright, so look at my character list. Wait, it's still not organized. There we go. I'm like, why is it so empty? So this Sasuke, I know I have a dupe, but I think I need another one in order to get the ignore barrier thing. I'm just gonna keep him right now because I don't even know what to do. I'll probably delete this. Two girls. Like, she was nice. When you first started, like, she was nice. But now, I have great healers. Hold up. Am I going too fast? Okay, hold up. So, I will see her, and then we're going up. I have two Madras. See, my account's not bad. It's a decent account. Any missions? Not right now. And after this, after I show my characters. Almost 100 subs, yes. That road is so hard. And 5 more subs to get 100 subs. 5 more. Did you advertise your channel, Kakashi? Well, if you're talking about the subs that I just got right now, I actually had 91 subs. And then when I started live streaming, more people subscribed to my channel. But I think the best strategy to grow your channel is to live stream. LOL, now that we have Madara, Kakashi, and Kaguya, no need for cutting Sasuke. That's right, man. I don't have Kaguya. They've been releasing very good units, but I can't afford to get all of them because I'm a free-to-play player. And that's just how it is. But like, if my YouTube channel gets big, and I can put like donation buttons and all that into my channel, then you know, I'll start doing more summons and I'll probably get more units. Yo guys, I just want to show you, like, my wisdom team was ass before, but I just want to show you a little something real quick.
can you get 28 from only duplicating? Well, you get 28 on certain characters, and you have to have all the abilities for most of them. But the best under 28 right now, like for free that you can get, it's this mission right here. I don't even have her 99 luck. I just did it just to get all the abilities, but like I'm not doing 99 lucks anymore. It's just too much time consuming and all that. You be getting abilities and stuff. What's up, Eva? Do mission again? Yeah, I'll do a mission in a second. Let me see where I'm at. Okay, but I think this is the one we did. So this one, on these two missions, we just need the lucky drop. So just 99 luck. And bring heart. Is it this one? No? Yeah. Bring heart. I'm working on her right now. Yeah, she's nice, bro. Just get all the abilities for her. Make sure you make like two or three of her. She's very handy. Hey guys, welcome Eva to the chat. Where's my 99 red? Who do I have? Oh, I remember who I have. Let me see. Where's my red units? You say, yeah, live streaming gets you subs. Yeah, that's what I learned, like, the hard way. Because I'm like, I upload, like, I kill myself and I upload videos constantly. But I see views. I see, like, the views numbers going up. But I don't see my subscribers go up. Like, last time I made the video of Road 200 subs, and I only got 90. I only got, like, 90 subs. Join. Yo, Tyler, join. Oh. Okay, that works. Yo, guys, can you hear the background music that I'm playing? Let me see. He has 15% damage reduction. He's decent. You think it's because of the overlays? Yeah, man, they beat you to the mission.
And you get him. It says I was late. Damn. It's alright, man. You can try next round. Indra said, and you getting more views? Yeah, I'm getting more views, like slowly, but I'm getting the views. But I'm not getting the subs. You said LOL, I have every version of Neji in the game, just waiting on she putting Neji. Damn, you must love Neji. You said, yo Brown, you said you think my subscribers are not growing fast because I have overlays. If I get a Android, I'm gonna have overlays. But yeah, it makes the channel look better, but it's a little challenging to live stream from your phone. Like when I started, it was a struggle, but like now that I know how to do it and everything, it gets easier, you know, over time. Eva said, as expected, LOL to Brown's comments. Let's kill.
Sano.
Damn, he almost died. Almost died, almost dies. That reset, man. Alright, let's see if I can send you the friend request, hero. Okay, there we go. I sent it. Now, we're gonna do the same mission. You said that alt Neji. I was so close on getting that. So close. Almost there. Okay, ready. I thought I command for subs. I guess I don't. Oops. I keep putting the wrong thing in the chat. Hold up. Thank you. keep deleting all my messages. What an idiot. Yeah, I need that healing, man. Yo, guys, after this mission, I'm going to show you my wisdom to you. Yo, nice. Best wisdom unit? Wisdom? Oh, what are you talking about, healer or nuke? Because the nuker, best nuker would be, for wisdom, is going to be Sasuke. Deep of hatred. My wisdom team is pretty stacked. It's under 2. B poop. It's under what, Tyler? My bad. My girl called. Oh. Can you type it again? I couldn't understand what you said. Hold on. I gotta show you guys my wisdom team. Like, my team was ass before, but it's looking pretty good now. Yes, Tyler? Yo, hero, I'll PvP you after I show my wisdom team. Oh, you're saying your team is better now, but it used to be ass? Oh, got you. Yeah, man, wisdom team is kind of important for you to have it stacked, you know? Okay, that one's completed. That was this one, right? I'm almost gonna stop the stream. I'm just gonna PvP hero and then I'm gonna call it a day. I'll probably do that or just leave it like that. Unique eyes blooming is pretty good. Which one is that one? Hold on, let me show you my squad. Hold up. I'm just gonna do a random mission. Actually, let me do it by myself. I just want to show you something. Let's say, yeah, this is the nuker. Guys, this is the wisdom nuker I was telling you about. Look, this Sasuke. This guy's a nuke. He does so much damage. Hold up, let me show this team off. Yeah, limit break, definitely. You see, I just got him a few summons ago. Wisdom. Yeah, he's nice. He's a beast, definitely, man. Hold up, bro. Just let me show you this. Guys, pay attention to my healing. Look at the healing you get. You guys saw that? Look at my wisdom. Look at my wisdom healing power. Look at it. You see that? Yes, Kakashi? I mean, you said Kakashi. I'm like, yes, hero? Oh, snap. Let me see. Let me get the ultimate just to see the damage Sasuke does. Actually, hold up. We kind of know what damage Sasuke does. I want to see the Choji damage. Even though he's a Blazing Bash awakened right now. Best wisdom. Sagetsu? I haven't looked at his stats. Guys, let's see this Choji damage. Look, I have the bravery boost, so increasing 40% boost to bravery. Let's see this. Look at this. Basically, the strategy I'm running, I have one nuker, another nuker, and another nuker. She's here just for healing, and then Sakura here, she's here for healing as well, and then this other Sakura, she heals, and buddy skill too as well. $40,000. Yeah, 750 each movement. It's crazy. Guys, I just have time for one more battle. Yo, what's up, Uchiha Beats? What is up? I'll bring the Blazing Festival units. Let me see, who the heck should I bring? Let me see. We could do this one. Wait, what the heck? No, hold up. That's Blazing Bash. Let's see. We could do this one. This. Who else can we do? Maybe this. Maybe him. Let's see, who else? Let's try him. Alright, bro. Take care, Tyler. Peace, bro. Peace out. Oh shit, I forgot to set up the room. Alright guys, just one match, and that's going against Jen. Yeah, I'm free to play. I'm free to play, my bad. Guys, this is gonna be the last match. I got blazing festival units, bro. Join. I'm waiting for you. Yo guys, if you haven't hit the subscribe button, make sure you do so. Also turn on bell notifications. What's your name on Fortnite Mobile? Oh yeah, hold up. Before I end my stream, I asked a question, but nobody answered me. My question is, I'm ass at Fortnite, right? But if I upload videos or do live streaming of me playing Fortnite Mobile, will you guys watch it, even though I'm ass? She's not Blazing Bash, bro? I mean, she's not a Blazing Festival unit? She's not Blazing Bash, though. Oh, okay, got you. Hold up. Okay, I'll use this squad. Okay, got you, bro. Yo, Brown, send me your name on Discord. Thank you, Brown, for confirming that. Yo, Hero, the code is there. I don't know if you want me to put it again. Oh, there you are. You probably brought a freaking Dodge theme. I hate Madra. You had to bring that hate to me, man. Yo, people are awesome. I'll check you out, bro. Automatically, by you putting how to get 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, you're gonna get more subscribers. Automatically, man. Yo, Brown, what did you do? Yo, Nightbot is being a bitch right now. Hold up, what happened? It says put user into remove. Wait, what the heck? Wait, what did he delete it? Why did that Nightbot do that? Yo, Nightpie, what the heck? You are the missing link. Goodbye. Stop spamming caps. Warning. Damn, Nightpie is being a bitch. Yo, I don't know how to take you from timeout. Oh, I thought he put you in timeout though, right? Your guard is 99 luck. Damn. Yo, look at that. Yo, you wanna know why you can't kill Hinata? She has 10% damage reduction. Yo, what did Naipa do though? Oh, just a warning. I thought he put you in timeout and everything. I'm like, what? Let's see. Can I kill somebody? No? Well, why didn't he hit? What the heck? Yeah, let's grab this. Damn, he sealed me. No. I think I might die. Yo, what's up, Gamer Blazing? You're a little late, but welcome to the stream. This is my last match, and I'll be ending the stream. You said you would have been rest in peace. Oh, that Ino. I don't think Ino's gonna die. She's gonna survive. I'm outspeeding Naruto. He's not gonna do anything. Yo, my team is kind of tanky. Oh, look who came around. Oh, I know he can dodge, but let's just go for him. Bam. Yo, what time is it over there? GG, you got it, hero. Yeah, he's look at that. He advertises the channel, doesn't even, let me see, did he even subscribe? He didn't even subscribe, and then he wants me to check out his channel. What kind of shit is that? Oh. Alright guys, I'm ending the video. Thank you all for coming to live stream. It's 2:02 p.m. here, bro. Almost Utakata. Alright guys, take care and thank you for coming for the live stream. Make sure you go check out my newest videos. I'm always uploading. If I don't do any live streams, just keep an eye open for the uploads. And Brown, you said if I do Fortnite videos, you'll definitely watch. All right, I'll keep that in mind, bro. Because I definitely gotta bring more games to the channel. Because just Naruto content is not gonna, you know, make me big. Peace out, everybody. Peace out. Upset you request. What request? Wait, what request are you talking about? It's alright, gamer. Next time, bro. Look at that, somebody's taking my name. All Kakashi is there. Alright guys, I'm out. Thank you for coming. If you guys want to get in contact with me, just make sure you go on the link below. Follow me on Twitter. Hit me up on Discord. Join my Discord. That's the only way you guys can get in contact with me, alright? Later guys. Peace out. I'm out.